and all of his supporters, the war boys, they wear cargo pants because like they don't have anywhere to store their possessions apart from their pockets because they're not really allowed any privacy. And they don't wear shirts because they're meant to just be willing to sacrifice themselves in battle at any point, so they don't get armor. So there's all that going on, like in the costumes in terms of world building, but it also just looks amazing. Like that film is famously visually gorgeous.